In Vanuatu, we have about 83 islands and very small population. Cybersecurity is also a new thing because right now people are using the internet, but the awareness on the threats that are online is very less.
CERT Vanuatu is the computer emergency response team for Vanuatu. We respond to any reported cyber threats. We see a lot of phishing attacks, so that is I would say around 70 to 80% of the attacks coming in. We also see online scams and a few extortion cases, and of course malware intrusion as well. It actually placed the whole entire country at risk as well, which is both the government and also the private sector in Vanuatu.
We've also went through 1 week training with ITU. It was an interesting training for us. I think it's something that unites every country, is we are fighting the same battle anyway. People who are behind the attacks, we are fighting the same guys, the same bad guys. And so the way we can counter all those cybersecurity threats is to collaborate better.
I think the key here is awareness. There are around 90% network coverage in the country. A lot of people who walk around town or who are in an office has access to a computer with internet. As well as their mobile phones, they do have data access as well.
If we can educate us, students in terms of cyber threats and all this, they are the ones who will be spreading the words around. If we can get that message across, we can probably minimize the cyber threats or cyber attacks in Vanuatu.